Guys, I don't know what happened. Guys, I don't know what happened, but let's just say I am ready in a certain sense. I don't know what's going to happen. I don't know what's bound to happen. This might make for its own kind of masochistic form of entertainment in which I welcome to the stream, everyone. Your host, Isaac MC Canary, is gonna try to play some Alien Isolation. Now, to preface this sort of meandering mindset that I have found myself befuddled, I, between the hours of 3:30 and now 7 o'clock, since the last stream, slowly had it dawn on them that they might be a little bit more sleep deprived than they gave themselves credit. To be fair, I went to bed at a normal time last night. And to be fair, I thought I was fine this morning. But here right now is 7 o'clock. And I was trying to get ready for the stream, and I almost ran out of time somehow because it was 6 o'clock and I hadn't even made dinner yet because I was getting distracted and hadn't finished getting ready for the stream. Luckily, I had a savior, a thing to that I'll honestly get again because it's just really good. I had a fucking bimbap. Bimbap. For some reason, my store had, like, for $3.50, just pre-made bimbap that I could warm up in the microwave for literally 3 minutes. You know what? It was fine. It was, dare say I, pretty good. Granted, probably made the right, well, it was frozen. It was frozen, so I probably really made the right choice by not trying to be like, it's practically sushi. You can eat it raw. It wasn't even... I mean, it was... It wasn't thawed, so I had to put it in the microwave, which was a good sign. It was a little hot when I got it out, but definitely worth it. Honestly, I'll definitely be getting that again as like an emergency meal, because for $3.50, I feel like I ate pretty well for what effectively was a microwave meal, but it was like a microwave meal that I honestly liked a lot more than some of the microwave meals I've gotten in the past, and it saved my ass. That said, I know I can't rely on it, so I'll probably only ever get one, so that way I have to be like, okay, I have to make dinner, I can't just eat that. But yeah, we're gonna try to play some Alien Isolation. We're gonna see how it goes. The vibe is... infectious. The vibe is actually, the vibe had better not be infectious. If the vibe is infectious, I feel bad. I don't want you guys to be infected by this. Never mind. The vibe is the opposite of infectious. The vibe is, how about just not infectious? It's not infectious. The vibe is, boy, schmoovin'. Yeah, I don't know what happened, particularly, aside from just kind of realizing at some point that, in fact, last night, I did not sleep as well as I thought I had. That's a problem. Where was I? Trying to find a way to get back. Oh yeah, got the ion torch. Durr. Doy. Got the thing. In fact, I have the ion torch. I might try something. No, no, I have the gas torch. I don't have the ion torch. Or is the gas torch the ion torch? I don't think I have what I need to be able to get through something at the beginning of the dang game, but I'm so curious that I might just go there anyways. Because apparently you could do that. You can backtrack in this game, but why would you? Honestly, this game is too dangerous to really backtrack. There's no reason to do it, as far as I can tell. As far as I can tell, you wouldn't want to backtrack in this game. Seems like a bad idea, but I might try it. Okay, good. Definitely did need that sealed. You know what? I have six of these.
This is wait. The transits here were waiting.
This is...
Take it.
This
I had some
good.
Trouble, so it's gonna take me a while to get back.
We can wait.
Taylor can't. I can catch the next car.
Oh, well that's good. That's a good use of the fucking flare. Hold on. Wait, can I pick it back up? Here, we're about to learn something, buddies. Can you pick up a flare? After you dropped it. Seemingly not. Nope. Well, the only reason why I use that flare is because I have 8 billion flares. Guess I should have thrown it down before I did that. Not that it would have mattered, because I can't pick one up anyways, so... Alright. Oh no. Yeah. Oh no, that's a lever. Anything of use in here? Bonding agents. Hope everybody likes a nice bright neon red yellow for being able to see everything in this game.
Good, Sinclair. We need supplies. Take what you can from whoever you want. I found an area in habitation where we can seal ourselves in and wait for rescue. I've got guys welding vents shut and shutting off elevators, planning to make it watertight. There's no room for more.
I'm sure this will be good.
Or we can make space.
Now this is dark.
Men's water and guns. If we're gonna get everyone
okay.
alive, there's no room for pity.
I'm like right here, guys. Actually, I'm right here. Guys, I'm right here. In fact, I thought I would be longer, but you know.
Ripley, we heard voices as we left. Watch yourself.
That's not good. Oh. Okay. Well, actually, wait, hold on. It's fine. Wait, there is... Is there someone? Oh, I might as well hit the save first. I might as well hit the save first. There's no enemies nearby. It's fine.
That, today's the day we finally seal ourselves into the habitation decks.
Well, great. Well, great. Well, great. Why, look at that.
Albert, find anything.
If you find our transit service deficient, please fill out one of the forms to provide adaptation.
Another thing.
Okay, there's nothing here. We're good.
Yeah, there's nothing here.
No way we should be split.
Yeah, see, it's fine.
Sure of that anymore. That thing is unstoppable.
Give me one clear shot. I'll stop the fucker.
You sure will, buddy. You sure will. Okay, there's a service. Yeah, that's the engineering deck. That's the Systex Spire. This is one thing. If only you could, but you cannot. I do not believe there's a way to even check what areas there are. I'm gonna try something. We're gonna try something.
Extremely sorry for the disruption in services.
I'm gonna try something. I'm gonna try something stupid. What could possibly go wrong doing this? I wouldn't do anything that stupid. Okay, it is still coming. For a second there, I was like, is it even coming? The reason why we're going here is because if I have the gas torch, I want to try something. There's actually something torch at the very beginning of the game, but I think you need something called the Ion Torch, and I don't think I have the Ion Torch. I think I just have the Torch-ass Torch. But I want to try it anyways, because I'm a weirdo. So this will probably be certain death, but I do want to know if I can interact with the thing at the beginning of the game. But I don't even know if I'm going to the right area. That's the problem. I don't think you could switch areas in the game. Solomon's Galleria. Wait. Point of interest. Yeah, that was Symed. Wait a second. Where am I? Oh, I'm over here. Seek some communication. Yeah, I don't need to go there. Yeah, I want to go to the spaceflight terminal. Yeah. I mean, I do wish I could check the map of different areas without having to be in that area, but we're going to try this because I'm a weirdo.
Serving Seekson Communication Technologies, Tech Support Services, and Gemini Exoplanet Solutions.
That's bad. I need to go to Habitation Engineering. This one is SciMed. Wait, what? Okay, good. I'm here for no reason. Hey, we're just gonna sit over here for a second, just in case.
Your equipment unattended.
No. This is fine. Yeah, I can't go that way anyways. Starting off strong, guys. Fine. I don't even need to be here. That's the best part, is I don't even need to be here. God, was that a vent? Can he come out of that? No. That's what kills me, is I don't even know if he can come out of that. I don't like this. I didn't hear him come out of the vent, that's for damn sure. Well, damn it. Never mind. We're never doing this again. Guys, we're never doing this again. I don't hear anything. Why? I didn't even hear this fucking get here. I'm just gonna leave. Go back. We go back the way we came. Why'd you even go there? Because I wanted to try to go back to the beginning of the game. Why'd you want to go back to the beginning of the game? Because there's something you can open at the beginning of the game. But I guess I don't know what that's about. Maybe you go back there after a while? I don't know. I'm awake now. Guys, I ain't asleepy no more. I ain't asleepy no more. I'm awake. I was asleepy, but I'm no longer asleepy. That's for dang sure.
Station serving the San Cristobal Medical Facility and Seasons of Medics.
Right. Alrighty. Oh my god. Why did I do that to myself? Well, I know why I did it, but why did I do that to myself? That's what I want to know. Oh, hey. Well, that's neat. That's a neat feature. At least it kept open. At least it stayed open. That's pretty nice, honestly. What a nice feature. Well, so much for doing what I had planned. I really was like, okay, maybe I can go explore a little, and no. No, you cannot. You cannot go explore, unfortunately.
Sullivan's Galleria Mall, Colonial Marshall Bureau, and Sikhs Inhabitation Suites.
As well. That'll get some space in my pockets. There we go. Alrighty. Well, it didn't say that there were hostiles nearby, so I should be fine. Probably.
Ripley, we're in the Marshall Bureau. Just turn right at the top of the stairs. You can't miss it.
No welcome committee?
Just get up here. Wait's out.
I hear things in the vents. I hear something rumbling around in the vents, okay. I don't know if I want to. I hope that's nothing. I sure hope that's nothing. And I sure do not like it. IMED. Interesting. So we can't go back. Seemingly, we can't go back to the space tower. Openable? No. What the hell is that noise? Listen, I know this place is going out and all, guys, but does it normally sound like something's bumping around in your goddamn ceiling when the alien isn't around? God, I hate that. God, I hate that. God, I hate hearing that. Fuck the Marshals. That's the direction I need to go, right? Check this way first. Nothing. I didn't see anything out of my peripheral vision. Don't be ridiculous. I'm not hearing noises that are making me tense and upset. That'd be ridiculous too. Flashlight batteries. Okay, that's pretty good. 5 flares, 5 flashlight batteries, I got plenty of lights. I do like the flares. I do like the flares, because you can have some moments where if you're just trying to save on batteries, they work a little bit better. They add a little bit more ambience. I like that. Good. Good, good, good. Oh, that sound effect didn't work. That's probably fine. Well, that's also good to know. I thought that was just based on D-pad. No, that's just left and right on the D-pad. Yeah, we'll just leave it. Yeah, we'll just leave it. Actually. Checked up there. I mean, it's probably safe. I don't even see anywhere in the roof that he could come out of.
Calm down. Calm down. We're safe now. Waits has a plan.
A plan? Really? These fucking plans haven't done us much good so far.
Okay.
Maybe we'll be safe here.
Was that you?
For
Did
now,
you get
anyway.
The transit running? Nice work.
Okay. Hello, everybody. We made it. If people stop moving around so much,
How's
it makes
Taylor?
Me nervous.
Stable. Should be walking soon enough. Samuels is with her now.
Okay.
You managed to get transit up and running, so I guess we're even.
Where's Ricardo?
Prepping our next move. Look, I'm busy. I've got Marlo in the cells, the lowlife who showed up with your flight recorder.
Where's Marlo's ship, the Anisadora?
He put it in a parking orbit around the gas giant. Son of a bitch won't give us the command codes to let us bring it in.
Parking orbit? That's a
Maybe
very
you can get more
specific
out of
terminology.
Bastard. Go talk to him.
Talk to Marley. Marley. Got something he could use. Marvin, you've got something I can use. I believe Marlo has it. I don't know who had it. I think you get the thing I need that will make this at least less stressful. Yeah. Yeah.
Marlo?
Who wants to know?
My name's Ripley. I'm with the company.
Here for your empty box already? You guys are I'll give you that.
Is that who I think it is?
My mother was on the Nostromo when it went missing 15 years ago.
You serious? Shit. Well, shit. We never found her ship, Ripley. Just the recorder.
But you sure
is that
found something
fucking...
else?
What the hell is wrong with there? Me? He's made out of rocks.
I need a way out of here, Ripley. Maybe we can make a deal.
Just start talking. I want to know everything.
Da da da! Oh, creeper! Dude, this is one of my favorite things in the game! We're farther than I thought I was, actually.
Calm check. You get me, Lewis?
This is one of my favorite moments in the game that made me go, this is how you do fan service, though. This is so fucking good.
I've got something for you right here.
I'd need scanning equipment to find it, Heist.
Okay, enough already. Focus on what we're here for. I don't want any mistakes.
Oh, that isn't what his name is. Why can't I think of what the hell his name is? God, why can't I think of that? He was in Hellboy. Ron Perlman. That's not Ron Perlman. It's not Ron Perlman. I really thought it was.
There you are.
Foster, Meeks, keep your eyes open.
Yeah, this shit had me gushing. Like, it looks so good. It looks so cool. This is a really good set piece. It's good fan service. It's really good fan service. I also love how they really nailed the feeling of, like, being in this suit in this space. It really nails the atmosphere. I like it. Yeah, I was just so damn excited to get back into the alien that I just assumed.
Lewis, have you managed to decode the signal yet?
I wanted to get straight back into fighting the fucker.
If it's a mystery, then it's unknown. If it's unknown, then it could be valuable.
This could be our biggest haul, Marlo.
Could be.
I do find it interesting that, unless I missed context, that they found the same ship. Is there an implication that maybe that Weyland-Yutani sent just another group here to be like, hey, there might be something there? Or are these just fucking pirates?
Check out those mark formations. Bizarre.
I'll have a look around. See if I can find a weak spot. Wait here.
It's fine. I just gotta bumble around in the... Oh. Amongst the rocks. Whoa, that's cool, actually. Yeah, I love the way that they handle this part. It looks cool. This is my whole thing. It's like, if this part of the game is just to like, just be a visual and, like, atmospheric set piece, they really did go all out. It looks really good.
Heist, over here. Give me a leg up.
I don't know. This is one of my favorite parts in the movie, too. And I loved this part of the movie.
I found a path. Checking it out.
If you don't come back,
then you wait some more.
But if you don't come back, then I'm dead, dumb shit. Oh. That's kind of cool.
Shit.
That's probably fine.
Marlo, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
It was a close one, though. Don't think I'll be able to get back the way I came.
Just watch yourself, you hear me?
Yeah, I love the geometry and the general atmosphere of this. Is spectacular. It feels like they really want you to look up a lot, which is really cool. Really want you to look up and look around and, like, just get immersed in the fucking atmosphere of this part of the game.
Stay put.
It's good fan service.
I think I found something.
You're making Mario into a Pokemon? You're just making Mario into a real man.
There's a fissure in the rock. Stand back. I'm gonna blow it.
I'm gonna put a bomb. There it is. Move back. I feel like we get out of way in time. Huh. Beep. Jesus. You guys weren't close to that, right? I didn't really give you a warning that I was about to set off a bomb.
Don't do that to me again.
Let's get going. Follow me.
Ah. The whole Mario Maker.
Give me a leg up.
You just start with his arms, his legs, his head. What's the best part to start when making a Mario? Has to be his legs, right? He's such a jump man. The best place to start when creating a Mario is to make his legs. They're the most powerful part of Mario. They're the most important part of Mario, honestly. God, that's so cool. God, that's so cool. I guess... Oh, nope. You get to see that. You know, I wanted to walk all the way there, game. Let me be in the scary space suit. I've always wondered, though, if there's some kind of implication that maybe Weyla and Yutani already knew that this was here. I've always been curious about that. It's like, there's such a... After having watched the movie more recently and more frequently, I picked up on the, you know, they didn't wind up here on accident. This was very on purpose. In the movie, they discuss about how, like, they had to go check it out, and there's like an implication that, you know, with Ash being on board, that Weyla and Yutani knew that something was here, but I wonder why or how. God, that's so cool. Enter the scary hole. We want to do this. This is a good idea. Yeah, I remember playing this the first time and just being in love. This still looks good. This still looks really good. In we go. God. I still need to play the...
What the hell do you think we're gonna find here?
Something big.
I still need to play the game that is very eager inspired. I forget what it's called. It looks cool. God, that looks so cool. These guys did a phenomenal job. Nailing the ship's interior. And the framing is so good.
Holy shit.
Careful with what you touch. I don't want anything damaged.
It's amazing. How old must this be?
What is it? A cockpit?
Then make this a ship.
Ha ha! I think we found our payload.
Hey, quiet!
What? You think we're gonna wake him? Hey, sorry, pal.
Can it! We're wasting time. Have a look around.
It's a life form.
It was a life form. Now it's our property. Salvage rights.
We need to stake our claim before anyone else does.
And Isadora's not prepared for something this big.
Huh.
Then we'll take what we can and come back.
Fuck's
Have a look around. See
now this is new. I don't think this is new.
Found something. Tracks.
Tracks?
Looks like something was dragged. But that's not all. You're not gonna like this.
What is it?
Tracks lead here.
Same name that's on the flight recorder.
Nostromo. Someone's already
been here. Maybe they abandoned ship and landed here.
I can see that. Shit.
If they were here before us, why is there no record of this place?
Well, if they're still alive, there goes our salvage.
Let's find out. I'll find the beacon and shut it off. Don't want anybody else finding this place. Foster, Heist, check out the cavern below.
Okay. Probably this way.
I've never seen anything like it.
It's not human, I'm telling you that.
Yeah, no, this place is so cool. I love that you can go around to the other side and see, confirm that this is the one that they see in the movie because it's got the chest hole burst. It's got the chest burster hole, which is really cool. God, this game sounds so good too. If you're not listening to this stream in headphones, you probably should.
Gotta check it out.
That's new. Scary. Whoa. Not the balls! Should probably touch this. You should probably touch that.
Thank you.
Don't know what happened, but the beacon stopped broadcasting.
Marla, you have got to see this. It's amazing.
On my way.
It sure is amazing. It sure is definitely not going to result in anything bad happening. That was a weird noise. I also like the dramatic irony of this part, because it's like, we all know what the hell this is. We all know what the hell is going on, and these guys don't. I think writing dramatic irony in a video game can be difficult. And in this case, they do have a bit of the benefit of the fact that they have an entire movie that's iconic be able to give you the dramatic irony that you know what the hell this thing is, but they fucking don't.
This place just keeps on giving. Here, strap yourself in.
That seems good. Oh, I never noticed that it was melted through the hole. Ah, that's so cool. Gross. I also like that this is like really gives this like almost resin or biological element to the thing.
Oh my god.
Over here.
Watch the drop.
Man, they just got right in there, huh? This is not a good idea, guys. Probably shouldn't get so close to that, buddy. God, the same way too, huh? Oh, nice.
I want to know more. Everything. Where's your ship? If we can break the comms lockdown, what are the codes to bring it in on auto?
If you want more, then you need to get me out of here.
Not happening, Marlo.
Is that right? Well, you know where I am.
Wait. My board and the tech spire just lit up like a Christmas tree. It's here.
Plan B. Set it up.
Whatever's happening, I want in.
Okay, this way. Got something here you'll need.
That's a lot of people who are wanted. Gimme. Yeah.
Let's hope this thing works.
It's an animal. Animals are afraid of fire.
I hope you're right.
You're an animal. You're an animal. Let's see, what do I got? I don't think I can make anything. I got SCJ injectors at least. No compound B though. Might as well put one in there. I have so many of those. Like, I'm doing fine on resources, honestly. I don't think I need to get that scrap if I don't need it.
I've got a plan to trap it. Take a transit car and meet Ricardo in the Sys Tech.
Should you do the ghost or the fire type?
I'll coordinate from here.
If it's Halloween, do the ghost type first. Do the ghost type first. You find it interesting. Did you draw the devil? much ethanol. What else uses ethanol? Oh, technically the smoke bomb uses ethanol. Smoke bomb and the Molotov, and we know what's more important than the smoke bomb. Or we know what's more important. Wait. We're a trap down. The creature set off explosives we set in the habitation tower, and I'm hearing reports of damage to the spaceflight terminal docks. I don't think we put a dent in it. There's activity in San Cristobal, so maybe it's gone back. Find a way over to the SciMed Tower Transit. Hope to God the sensors and the medical reception are still online. Rest sheets. Marlow. Indefinite incarceration. Naka Mike. Number 342, drunk and disorderly. Night in the cell to sober off. Let off with a warning. Webster Robert. Domestic incident. Released due to on station security breach. Yeah, we probably won't turn. Man. Ghost Rock. Do we have a Ghost Rock yet? You should make it a gravestone. Unless you're gonna make it a gravestone. That'd be cool. That'd be fun. I'd like that. He's doing fine. Probably. He's doing A-okay. We've got a briefcase. We've got lore.
Wait, we should talk about what happened in San Cristobal. Now, it was a nasty business, and I understand that you want to deal with it as quietly and quickly as possible. But I wanted to make sure you didn't do anything rash. I'm talking about catching the specimen without killing it. If we play it smart, we could be set up for life. I have the connections. I can set it up. You're getting old, Waits. You can't do this forever. And what are you going to do when Sevastopol closes? You have my number. Ransom out.
Ha ha ha. Get it? His name is Ransom. Gotcha. I look forward to it. Do it, Creeper. That sounds fun. Week beginning 11-11-2137. Ammunition and weaponry, various. Level 3 plasma shear, unauthorized. Weyland-Yutani proprietary flight recorder unit. USCSS Nostromo. Watch, wallet, and personal effects. Suspected contraband medical supplies. Pharmax, Napra leave. No duty stamps. File corrupted. Some kind of parasite.
Wait, it's Dr. Lingard. I've just examined a patient with, well, I've never seen anything like it. It's some kind of unknown parasite. I did a quick check on the name they gave me, and there's no one registered under it at Sevastopol. I think she came on board recently. Do you know anything about this? I have no idea what Sinclair and his men were doing, but this should have been picked up during quarantine. Who knows what else they've let through? The patient and her captain are waiting for me in the examination room. Get down here now.
Some kind of parasite. No, it's mutualistic. Oh, it's not even a parasite, because, you know... It doesn't really, like, do anything that feeds on the host, I guess, other than just kind of generally be inside, which ain't great, but I never get the impression that the alien does anything but just kind of be inside. Oh. The mirror. It's the mirror. I really thought that was something else. This one won't have an evolution, but you're not sure if you should let the fire type have an evolution. I'll be curious. Depends on what the fire type is. Remember, it also depends on how cute you make the start. If it's like extra super cute, that means you need to evolve it into something that has more blades for hands. That's how it works, you know. I'm not falling anything. It's just scrap.
I thought I hated Siegson before.
Alright, you seem ready to go. Let's go. You guys are coming with me, right? This will be safer if it's more than one, right? No? Okay, bye. Probably should have saved.
Ripley, you on your way?
Maybe.
Yeah. Ricardo's moving in ahead of you. I've sent your guy Samuels to Android processing. Once this thing's dead, I'm gonna get him to access Apollo and lift the lockdown.
Samuel's okay doing that?
Guy said he wanted to help and I have my hands full here. Besides, he's a synthetic. Should be easier for him to get in there.
I guess.
Look, Ripley, we're the only people standing between Sevastopol and outright disaster.
Outright disaster has already happened. Wait.
I was gonna say, it's like, you're a little late on that, buddy.
Kill that fucker.
You're a little bit late on outright disaster. Outright disaster's already arrived. That. Boy, I can't wait to do that in the middle of a tense situation. Alright. Here we go, everybody. Here we go, everybody. Oh, I hope you're excited. Things are going to get real exciting. God, why does it feel like it's not that far away? Keep on hearing shit in the vents. I don't like it, guys. I don't like it. What's funny is I opened this earlier and I didn't hear it. So, I'm surprised it somehow came up without making any, well, not making enough noise for me to hear it, but I was inside of a locker, so maybe the locker was blocking my hearing. There's a good chance that maybe the locker was blocking my hearing. Simon, see if I can get to the space tower, but I'm back here. Lock down all escape routes en route to the server farm before sealing the creature inside. Here we go! Here we go! Oh no, the jammer is back. Great. Time to give them a call.
Serving Seeks and Communication Technologies. I'm in the
systems fire. Ripley, heads up. I'm reading lots of malfunctioning systems in your area.
I don't like that. I don't like that. Here we go. Hi, Med. That's out. Yeah, that's dead. Okay. You gotta go to the server hub first. That is... there. I gotta go. Up there, and then we go down. Yes. I know where I'm going. I know where I'm going. Hear it. Close, I would hear it, right? That's no good. Deals with that. Oh my god, I was not expecting that. Oh my god.
I'm awake. What the fuck?
God, I'm disoriented now. Anything on the roof, that's good. I don't hear him. What was I doing in here? What am I doing in here? Alright, I got flame fuel. God, what do I feel like? Why do I feel like something bad's about to happen? Yeah, 500 flavor. Got one Molotov.
Wait, what's wrong with this station?
It's always been falling apart, but because of the decommission, a lot of the systems have been shut down. Add to the fact that everyone's too busy trying to stay alive to maintain anything, and you end up with goddamn chaos.
All right, I need to get up there. There's a point of interest there, but I don't know what that's about. He's gonna have green and red color scheme rather than orange. Ooh, that. Okay. Gonna do. Have this ready just in case.
Keep your head together.
You gotta sleep soon. I can't hack much more of this.
One, two. Up in my shoe. Smoke grenade goes here. So suspicious. God. Throw it there. There you go. Works. Works.
Did something back there just explode?
It's the least of your problems. The creature's nearby.
You heard the lady. Let's go.
Oh! These are friends. These are friends. These are friends. These are friends. It's fine. There's just smoke bombs. They're just smoke bombs. Okay. Okay. Okay.
Wait, the creature. How are we gonna seal it in?
The Spire was built to process high-value compounds dredged up from the
okay.
Giant.
Oh, we're just going. Nope, we're just going.
The tower can be shut off. Vents, doors, everything. So, you build a cage around the creature, then Ricardo locks it down.
Okay. Boy, it sure is nice to know when somebody's being friends. I wish the game knew when to tell you when someone was friends. I thought they were not friends. But I guess this game is kind of designed to keep you on edge in such a way that you should assume that they aren't friends, but that does mean I just used two smoke grenades on friends.
Okay.
Save. We can save. We can save. We can save. That's good. We can save. We can save. That's good. Right. Alright. Is item, tool, weapon? Hold on. What item, tool, or weapon is over there? It just saves, so it's fine. Did I leave something here? There's that.
This place.
Friend?
Message from Marshal Waits. This is Chief Porter in tech support.
I was in here.
There's nothing on this flight recorder, Waits. We've broken God knows how many corporate confidentiality agreements and come up with zip. Nothing except the Weyland-Yutani logo and an empty readout. Now, these things are built to last. So either someone on board the Nostromo asked its mother core to wipe it clean, or
God.
Somehow the data's been corrupted before it
somehow
got
I missed
there.
This last time, but
on why this was a priority job.
I hate hearing him bump around. I hate hearing him bump around. I hate hearing him bump around.
Ricardo's finalizing
open door.
The lockdown. You need to close the security doors all around
open
the
door.
Then the supply storage, maintenance access, and server hub reception. Report in as you go.
Seal off the stairway. Okay. Close. That was okay. You gotta be right there.
Apollo and a working Joe.
Yeah, yeah.
For a safer, better connected Sebastopol.
You have to be right there. Maybe I kill this one? I have one stun baton use. 16 rounds. Don't want to use a gun. Definitely want to use a stun baton on him if I have to. Maybe you're friendly. Maybe you're friend. Fine. Okay. Computer over here. Computer over here. Been in here. Been in here. Okay, yeah, this is this room. Okay, this is this room. Not the way. That's not the way. This is a dead end. Fine. No, he can't be. He wouldn't be in here. That'd be ridiculous. Is that music?
Your
friend
has been logged.
Okay, your friend. Well, you're marginally friend. Now, are you going to be mad when I close this area off? I think he's going to be mad when I close this area off, like the dick that he is. Vent mapped. Gotta find a way to cut off.
Seal the stairwell, lock down all escape routes.
Find a way to seal off this stairwell. Don't remember how I did that. Talk to you? No. Okay. Ooh, that's neat. I like that guitar.
We don't forget the little details when seeing the big picture. Are you lost?
Oh my god. Still not aggro yet. I'll take it. But is it, so is he just gonna, is the jack-o'-lantern still just gonna be just fire, or is he gonna be grass fire? Because you could just make him be like a calcifer fire in the shape of a pumpkin. That'd be fun. Okay. This is fun. No, this is fun. God, I wish there was a way to close vents. Wish there was a way to close vents in this game. Ba da 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 da. Da 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 da. Before I do anything. That. That was a weird noise. Don't make noises like that.
I'm recording this for anyone else who was away when it happened. I can't tell who escaped. There are some boys, but the others were taken through the vents, one by one. The doors were locked, but the ceiling vents were open. There was nowhere to run and no one to let them out. It was like a fox dropping into a hen house. I should move on. There's a couple of survivors who still trust the marshal in the mall. And then there's a Sinclair and his idiot man with guns, somewhere in habitation. But I doubt either will last the week.
Okay, that's fine. That's probably fine. Gotcha, Firegrass. To the camp group. We can't keep up full guard 24/7, but with volunteer lookouts and the Spire's existing security system, we can keep it watertight. From this point onward, we don't raise the security shutters for anyone, and all supply runs have to go through me. We can get through this, guys. Thompson. Hello, Raven. It's just exclamation point lurk. But I... Fine. You didn't see me. You didn't see me. You didn't see me. Leave. 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 He's back in the vent. I didn't think he would come out, actually. I did not know he would come out. Hi, Silos. How much longer that could take? It's cramped and dirty and the trash is starting to rot. I don't even know if we're really safe here. Carter and Thompson came back for the recons last week and a couple guns, and I'm starting to see a different side of some people. Maybe that women winners was right.
I really, really was not expecting the alien to come out that way. I really was not expecting the xenomorph to come out there. Okay, all right. He's around, he's around, he's around, he's around, he's around. I need to think. Power. I heard him. Like, right.
Maintenance access shut off.
There. God, he's like right there. Can't lock it from that side. That's not fun. Ooh, I hate this. Mm-hmm. Everything is fine. Everyone is friends. Okay. Okay. Here, hold on. I need a moment. Let me read chat. Sorry. Ooh. Use your imagination, write fanfics about it. Well, I don't think I need to use my imagination. Oh, baby, I don't think I need to use my imagination based on what just fucking happened. Huh! I was not expecting him to come out! What was he doing? He took so long! Took her and I couldn't do a thing to stop it. First, it tore through Doug, then it cut Liam in half and threw him aside like a ragdoll. Then it cornered Emma and I was in the shadows and didn't see me. Emma was calling for me. Music. Why are you being scary? Him? Or is it the Joe? I would have heard steps. It has to be the Joe, right? We're good. Making a pumpkin look cool and unique. Definitely look up Pumpkaboo. Look up Pumpkaboo for a recommendation. Also, look up literally Pumpkin from Batman and Spider-Man, because he's a good pumpkin design too. I love Pumpkin from Batman and Spider-Man. He's great. Calling for me for help, but I couldn't move. I was too scared. I let it take her, but I'm going to find her. You find this, arm yourself. Eric, can you hear me? Eric? Damn comms are screwed again. You there. You there? Eric? It's Lincoln. You hear me? I made it down to tech support. I picked up some canisters of water and some battery packs. Oh, and some tools too. A lot of stuff has already been looted. I'm going to try and break into the lockup. I think they keep security hackers in there. We could use one. But I am not going to stay down here much longer. There's something. God, I don't know. It's scary as crap down here. I want to get back to the freight. But we got this, okay? Okay? What are you making? No. Make a noise. What are you making noises? No noises. No noises allowed. No noises allowed. Okay, there's a vent there. Straight ahead that goes around to the left. Flashlight batteries. They sound like they're near. Curious. It's three ways. Oh, it's three ways. This is dead end. Okay, noted. Throw that way. Okay.
Supply storage locked down.
Okay.
Okay, where to next, game? Down the server reception hub door. Huh. I'm here. That one over there. That door's closed. Oh, I see. Maybe. Like that. I don't like that. This is a dead end. This is a dead end. Can't go this way. I've got SJ fucking injectors. What even uses these injectors? Whoop! We're good. God, he's like really close though. Injectors. What uses injectors? EMP mine uses an injector. Pipe bomb! Ah! Fuck! Oh! Ah! You shit! We're good? We're at the part of the game where I can do that! Okay. Fucking asshole! Trying to make decisions, you come out there! Come out there. Why's he gotta come out there? Which means I gotta move. I gotta move fast. Because, let me think. Fucking brick! Faculty control. An item in there. Should be locked behind now. Lockdown server hubs reception corridor. Fuck, do I get over there? Edge. Gotta move. Okay. Locked. That's locked. Oh, past it. Oh, there's also a map there.
Festival safety protocols has a containment breach logged.
Joe. What are you doing? What is he doing? What is he doing? What the hell is he doing? I can't do this. I can't. Fuck it. He comes out. I got. What the hell is he doing?
Wait, can you patch me through to Ripley?
I've already connected you.
Ripley,
I'm gonna fucking do that for now.
Command that allows you to initiate the emergency lockdown. It's on the terminal behind the reception desk.
Hold there. All right. Oh. Once you run a pumpkin carving contest with a Bowie knife. Yeah. No. My friend, are you friend? You look like a person, not a Joe. God, I wish the emergency override locked things longer. Oh, that is an event. I thought that was event access. Person. Just a person. God, he was just being a bit of a scamp again. He was just being a bit of a scamp again. He was just being a bit of a scamp. Oh, that's awesome. Okay. Oh. Encrypted after access code. Franco, I've been investigating those archive leaks, and I'm pretty sure it's a faulty hardware. These Arius systems are too old to properly integrate with something as complex as Apollo. I found something else, though. It looks like someone has been accessing people's private messages and camera feeds for the last couple years. The executive suites, San Cristobal, even the Marshall Bureau have been hacked. Does the name of Ransom mean anything to you? Personal message, Coach 7789.
Hughes, it's Ransom. I just got your query. Yes, I have been in our transmission relay archive, and I've done some decrypting. I'm looking for crew logs that passed through Sevastopol a while ago. I know you're concerned, but it's ancient history. It's just some stuff I need to know. A routine company transmission packet sent from the edge of Thetis before a ship started its trip home. Nothing that's gonna break anything. Still, no one else needs to know about it, right? If you talk, well, there'll be consequences.
That's a good way to go.
Plenty Marie doesn't know, right? Leave them decoding and let me know when they're done. We can keep this civil.
Surely he can't come down here. It's too tight. Oh no, that's just what the sound I make now that I have the flamethrower, huh? Like that. I don't like that at all. Run this access to security folder.
Sir, reception is closed off.
Good job. Come through to the server farm, quietly.
Sir? Friend? 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 Friend?
You are carrying some very dangerous items.
I am indeed. Ooh, Compound B. I mean, I could use Compound B. At least there's a lot of fucking resources around. Damn it, I already plugged one in. Hi, bomb! I wonder what it's gonna do. Flamethrower? Good! Empty box. Love me an empty box. Love when the box ain't got shit in it. Love me when the box ain't got shit in it. Alright, that's the map to the next city. Wow, that's actually the first time a map's been useful. Okay. Full batteries. Something that direction. Haven't found a save yet. Now, this is like a flashlight, right? Oh, it's not a... I thought that was an open vent again. God damn it. I'm just under a little bit of pressure, okay? I'm under a little bit of pressure. For good reason. A fucking bomb? Okay. Is this? I should check. Place is an explosive trap. It will trigger when enemies are nearby. Okay. Okay, not that way. That's bad smoke. Purification, maybe? That work? Okay, it did work. So you wonder if that other place where there was bad air, I could have just turned the air on. Oh, I see. Interesting. Well, this also gives me come on. There you go. There you go, Ripley. You'd figure it out eventually. Alright. Good. That gives me a wraparound. Make noises. Make noises. Don't make noises. Stop making noises. Stop making noises. Save. I'm gonna go for the save first. Save's more important. Okay, good.
Set up an emergency shutdown at the terminal inside the server farm. Once you trigger anything there, get out. I'll keep your exit open until you're through. Then shut the trap.
Fucking shit! Ass! God, can't believe you get me like that. Just calm down. Make me too. Okay, save game. To save game, should be safe. Oh. Alright, okay, now I can a little bit more Oh, there was a fucking... Motherfucker. I'm listening. God, I was like, ugh. Wasn't that bad. Good. 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 We good. A nice little side area. Charger packs. Little charge packs. What charge packs do we need? What even looks like a charge pack? Charge packs are the batteries. Batteries. They're batteries. Batteries can be plugged into many things. Mainly the EMP bomb. Okay. Hope everyone's doing well. Everyone's having a good... This is... listen, I'm not tired. I'm not fucking anything. See anything. Okay, there's an entrance there. I don't hear him. I did think I heard footsteps. Sir? Sir, are you out there? Like that it says that there are hostiles near. It's okay. Check this side of the room. The hiding spot there. Good. Ain't Dick. Oh, there are bonding agents. Never mind. Why did I make that noise? Why did it go, aye? Bent? You being sus. I still wanna know what the hell he was doing earlier. He was being a little bit of a shit. I won't lie, he was being a little bit of a shit. Let's see. Another Joe here. Are you friend or are you foe? Remember. Or... Nothing. Why did... I hear footsteps. Can I fit underneath this? No. Okay, he walked away. I heard him walk away. He walked that direction? fucker. Right? Nothing over there. Scrap. Scrap. Go eat scrap. Lock down the server farm. Lock down the server farm. Okay, it's in that room. Locked. That, I'm glad I know that. Oh, yeah. I've been on this side. That was to that guy's room. This leads. It's fine. Okay. We gotta get across the room. Watch as Canary goes nonverbal for multiple minutes at a time as he tries not to have a panic attack. That's just how good this game is, man. Okay, I don't have the plasma torch. Gas torch, but not the plasma torch. Probably fine. Okay, it's okay. Over here now. I need to have bonding agents. What takes bonding agents? I'll use that, fuck it. Bonding agents are... Do that. Sounds like he's in event right now. Means if he were to come here, he'd be fine there. I could open that door, that'd give me a circle around. This one first. God, that's so fucking loud. I hate how loud that is. Good.
There's someone behind you. Helping you.
How close does hostiles nearby mean? Hostiles nearby means close. There's that one right there. That would give me more rotations. That would give me more rotation directions, which is really why I want to open that one, in case I need it. Because there's anything I've learned is finally, I like that at one point I was like, no, I don't want to have him coming from more directions, when in reality, dummy, that gives you more directions you can go. The more directions I can go is good for me. I think he just went to a vent. I just saved. If I die here, it's fine. Alright. Open this. Alright! Okay. That's good. All right. Now, ladies. Okay, I need to go back that way, and then I need to go in there to lock the server room. Move. All right. Vent there. Sorry. Brain. Check the room. We're gonna check the room first. This is good. This is the best hiding spot. Maybe. This is arguably the best hiding spot. Boy, all of the hiding spots in here kind of suck ass. Okay, no, I love this game, I love this movie, it's one of my favorite movies of all time, guys. We're good, we're okay, okay. We got the funny guy, we got that one, and we got the little J.
Is my exit open, Ricardo?
Wait a minute.
Ricardo, is my exit clear?
Jesus, he's shot. It won't move. What are you doing, Ricardo? Fix it.
Oh,
I don't like this. I don't like this. Can we go back out the way we came? Up that way. Time to test this hiding spot.
Ricardo, you got news for me?
I need more time.
I don't have more time.
Mean game. I need to go. What do I need to do? Escape the server hub. Escape the server hub. Fucking. Do it now or never. I hate so much that you cannot cancel this animation. It feels like you should be able to. Okay. I turn on. I have to escape. I have to go where exactly? Okay, it's okay. Okay. Just sleep.
Ricardo, how did you open it back up?
I had to suppress the alert. It was the only way to get Ripley out.
You let it out? We had it locked down, and you let it out?
Ripley, it's still on your tail.
Where should I go?
Take the elevator to Gemini Labs. If it follows, we can still trap it there.
Great!
Ricardo, we can't let it escape again, no matter what.
Good job, everybody. Good job, everybody. We all did so good. Good job. Trying to find a safe place to figure out what the fuck I could use sensor modules on. Don't even know what sensor modules look like. All right. Boy, we did such a good job getting it in there. I'm so glad we immediately let it out. Okay. Just back. But that. Oh. I see what it did. Never mind, I see what it did. Warning, Sinclair. Verified reports that you and your men are shooting civilians and looting supplies. I find a way to kill this creature. I hope to hell that it found you first. Wait. Sinclair, I know we've had our differences since. You and your Sikhs and security team arrived in Sevastopol. Right now, we have a severe situation. We need a unified front. In return for your total cooperation, I am willing to drop
this investigation into your involvement in unregistered black market trading and drop all claims I had to SysTech, Spire Marshal Officer, where you and your thugs operate. Let's do this right. Marshal waits. Opening cells. He's like right above me. He's like right above me. Oh my god, dude, this game is fucking evil sometimes. I thought those were vent accesses. They're not. Oh. Blasting caps. Blasting cap. I don't wanna do that. Pipe bomb! I wonder what it will do. Alright. Probably. Oh, cells is in prison cells. Okay, okay. Alright, okay. No, no, no. This is fine. I've only had to use the flamer once, which is good. Honestly. Done pretty okay. I know that this... Not. Wait for him to come in. That's a good shortcut. Okay, guys. Okay, guys, it's safe, right? Definitely safe. Oh my god, my heart. Plasma torch required. God damn it. What did I get? I got the gas torch? This is how that works. Interesting. I wonder why that's there. Bump it around for, bud. Fake them on ideas. You gotta draw the sugarcane one. Yeah. I mean, having a lot of good having a lot of ideas is a good thing. Like, good ideas, heck, even bad ideas. I have bad ideas all the time. Having ideas can be a good thing. Take the Gemini, the elevator to Gemini Exploration Solutions. Gemini Exploration Solutions. Oh, I see. Go up there. All right, we're gonna go upstairs. Guys, I'm not sleepy no more. The sleep deprivation kind of went away. It's very weird. The EP went away as soon as this happened. It's very odd. I don't know what to make of it. Okay, these are not friends. These ones are not friends. Ones are not friends. Ones are not friends.
I gave you every chance to get away.
Fuck. Are you kidding me? That's unfortunate. Then this doesn't go over anywhere. God damn it. Now I need the use of the smoke bomb. Please cover. Put the smoke bomb where I wanted it. Stop it, you dick. You're gonna call the fucking alien. God damn it. Surprised it didn't come. Has a shotgun. Okay, that guy has a shotgun. That wasn't considered too loud, but whatever. Injectors, injectors, injectors. EMP needs injectors. Medkits need injectors. Shit. Fucking Christ! Fuck off! Actually worked. Okay, that's good to know. I did not know that the revolver works that way. That was fucking cool, actually. Okay, the revolver slows him down. I did not know that. Okay, we're giving up that body. All right, that was cool. Actually, hold on.
I'm gonna save that one. That was fucking rad.
That was cool, actually. That was really cool. I was not expecting to have that genuine of a moment of like, oh shit, guys, I'm getting, it's that hunt reflexes, guys. That's the hunt reflexes kicking in. I don't even know what, he must have heard me kill her then. I don't know why he was there. I was wondering, I was like, how did he not come down as soon as he heard gunfire? Games. Woo! Not even close, you dickhead. I didn't ask for shit, asshole. You're dead.
I'm in Gemini, Waits.
We need that whole facility powered up. There's a freight elevator you'll need to take, but ever since Season pulled funding.
Not bad,
Gemini,
not bad. I haven't died yet today. Got sensors.
Good, he followed. Didn't wait. Didn't even wait up for the... That was actually really cool, though. I really liked the way that was handled. As in, the way that I handled it was fucking cool. Nah, do it. Listen, I make bad ideas all the time. If you enjoy something, make it. Doesn't matter if it's good or bad. I want to maintain that. Like, bad idea is contextual, but sometimes learning how to make something requires you to try making anything, good or bad. The effort of making something is the effort of making something, regardless of quality. Okay. Friend, I did just save. Are you friend?
Keep your head together. You can do it.
Friend? Your friend. This one's friend. Okay. This guy's friend. This person is friend. This person is friend. I have not been here before.
Find the control terminal they left for the synthetic caretaker. It's in a storeroom up ahead. And for God's sake, do it quietly.
No problemo, sir. No rush. No hurry. I mean, I'm in a very much a hurry, actually. I'm in the opposite of not a hurry, which is a hurry.
Seekson's been trying to sell that whole outfit for years, along with Sebastopol. No one ever bid, but it means security is still online.
Okay, enough talk now, Waits.
Yeah, don't wanna talk right now, buddy. I might have a couple things on my mind. Okay, we'll take those. Thank you. There's something. Almost missed it. Oh wait, no, that's I literally just checked that, huh? Is he in the walls? Man, I keep on hearing something tapping in the walls every now and then. He's in my walls in real life too. I fuck hate it. Good. I had a feeling I had enough for that. In fact, I'm kind of fucked up with shit. I need to make some meds. Meds take a priority. Okay, 3 is pretty good. Don't have enough ethanol. Moment. I don't need any more EMPs. Yeah, I think I'm good on stuff for now. We're good on stuff for now. Pipe bomb! I'm just surprised I got that to work. That's just funny. Nothing. Please go away. Please go away. Okay, nothing at all. That's good. That's good. Fine, everyone. I'm fine. God, he sounds right there. Okay, I think I see how this camera works. Ooh, that's good level design. Hey, bud, go the other way. Wait, bud. Go the other way. Go away. Come around here. Who could it be now? Hey, fuck the torch. Let me turn it off. I don't know why you have something called unstable. Unstable system, but. Alright, when was the last time I hit a save? That's a good question. Okay, we hit a save there. That's good to know. Hit a save there. I'm trying to go that way. It doesn't seem upset. Go ahead and open this door. Let's go ahead and open up this door. Yeah. I'm making pretty good progress, I feel like. Alright. Open door. There he is. Good. Okay, I see that goes around that way. Hiding spot. Yes, sir. Your friend, right? Yeah, he's friend. In fact, need to be in this room for a while. That box scared me. Don't like there's a vent behind me.
Unless they're part of a Sevastopol sales tour.
So you are a bad guy. Fucking
help you.
Asshole, you didn't mind a second ago. Asshole! I was trying to read my computer. I can't believe you would do that to me, dickhead. Fine. It's fine. See me getting the fucking thing. We wait a second.
We just wait a second. We just wait a second.
Oh, God. There was something else I wanted to check. I don't want to know what the unstable system is. I don't want to know what the unstable system is. It's called unstable system. Do I want to know what an unstable system is while there's a fucking rampant xenomorph? I don't think I want to know what an unstable system is. I am an unstable system. Ugh! I just find it rude. Back out. Back out. He's probably gonna check this locker. Good. Oh, good. Good, the flare went out. Moving around out there. You're moving around out there. Okay. God, he's so active now. I killed that one fucking Joe and he won't fuck off. You prick. Go away. Go away. Me alone. Alone. God, that's so scary. He's right there. Yeah, he's gonna... To inform the Gemini Exoplanetary Solutions will receive no further funding. Seekson is not liable for the time remaining on Gemini personnel contracts. Please. Christ, why is it so. This is so hard. Why is it so hard to read this game sometimes? Oh my God, leave me alone! I want to be the fuck.
Away from that vent. Get away from that vent. I know you're there, buddy. I can hear you. Dixon is no longer his personnel contract. Please talk to your manager. Silly shutdown, what it means. Personally, thank you. Time you spent with us. After discussing... 8897. Manager without done authorization. Regardless... Regards, G-Hunter. Please select a service. Hazard. Maintenance check.
Maintenance check request in Sector C-12. Received and confirmed. A service caretaker is on its way.
I want that to happen? I don't know if I wanted that to happen. I might not have wanted that to happen. Yep. That's good. Yeah, I'm over here now. Ooh. Hole there. Sensors, there's a hole. Oh, nope, that's an L ladder. Okay, we have some sensors. Sensors. We have some sensors. And some sensors on Molotov and a pipe bomb. Just in case. I mean, I like that as a feature. Okay, up. I like that you prepare things to kind of, like, save space in your pockets for when you need one. A sensor. That's fine. Put a sensor in a noisemaker. Okay. Alright. Don't you do it. Don't you get out here. Power budgets. Distribution department is surplus to requirements and will be decommissioned shortly. We will be reducing the power budget to the area due to course as it required for as it is required for a corporate function. Any questions should be directed to your line manager. Regards, G. Hunter.
Facilities re-enabled. Power restored to local breakers.
Where can I find the power breakers, Waits?
Okay. I see one in the...
Okay. Good, good.
This is Labs. The other's in the decontamination room.
This is just a hiding spot. Excuse me? I'll take it. Means that he can't come up here, but... What? This is just a hiding spot? Seems like it's just a hiding spot. Okay. Alright. Sometimes there's stuff up here, but... Oh, it's locked. So I can't go that way. I understand now. I don't like the wind noises. Why are there wind noises? Okay. We gotta go backy. Gotta go all the way backy. Looks like. I think I can go through that door now. I can go through that door. And maybe that door? All right. Honestly, I remember him being more aggressive, but I think not using the motion tracker is helping. Stinks. Climb in there. There's a junction there. Honestly, now that I have the flamethrower, he was so scared to mess with the likes of me. Okay. Gotta do it. Just gotta do it sometimes. Just have to do it sometimes. Breaker switch, and then, yeah, probably go to there. An exit from here up there. Okay. Explore this area a little bit. Even here, you come down, bud. Nothing? I love me, my Jurassic Park shelf cabinet. Hi, buddy. What are you doing? Please leave. Can't hear him. I hear him very faintly that direction. There. Okay. All right. See you, buddy. You mind? Do you mind? Go away. I have a warm cinnamon roll in my lap, and that's what matters. Went somewhere. We went up the vent over there. Don't know where he went. Nothing. God, you shit! Fucking asshole! He just left. Just left. taking the body with you. It didn't work. Go away. Go away. That's right, you filthy little animal. I don't need ya. Why am I so wiggy? I sound like I'm full of water. I'm gonna wait a second. Some water. Remember to stay hydrated, folks. Just in case. It's I. Now you'll break that feeling. Nice. Ooh, nice. I'm glad that he doesn't see you getting into a locker or anything, and there's like an iframe period where he doesn't see seemingly anything when he comes out of a vent. I like that. Don't leave me alone. Thank you, game. I'm gonna get to the other side of this room, don't you worry. Fucker. Way. Go away. I think he's still in the room. I mean, I have lots of resources. If I have to make him fuck off, I will. The one thing I don't know how to do is how to set them as traps. I don't know how to set items as traps, or I'd set like a pipe bomb over there. At least make him fuck off. Because right-clicking pulls out your hammer. Holding L makes it ready to throw. I've never particularly seen a way. Oh, hold X to place. There we go. Put that there, just in case. Comes out that side. I don't think I've ever used them as traps. Is it there? I don't know if I can set them off either. It says specifically enemies, but I don't want to test that. Alright. Go this way. Okay. Every time. Gotta hold your breath every time. I don't know if you could also pick it up after you've dropped it. I'm guessing not. I'm guessing not. No. Oh, there's one there. There's one there. Pipe bomb! Now they're getting to the part where they really just give you a bunch of stuff, too. I don't know how I feel about the introduction where they really drip feed you a lot of stuff, but it does feel like it takes a while before you get anything. Boy, we're gonna hear boom from like another room and be like, hi there.
Oh, oh, hello.
Hello. God damn security camera. God damn security camera. God damn security camera. Give me my position again. Sure is a fussy baby here, huh? Fuck! Oh, I don't know the passcode. About to say, I was like, oh man, I got a password a while ago and I don't remember what it was. Oh, these are not helpful at all. Oh, these are not organized even a little bit. Oh, it was 8879. 8897. You can access the maintenance system using key code 8897. Okay, that's the maintenance system. Okay, no, no, no. Number. See a number on that. I don't see a number on this one. Goods in Sevastopol waits. Commercial cargo under scrutiny at the moment. He's checking ambulance shuttle. Tell your men. I remember when the marshals actually had to deal with real crime rather than harassing businessmen and screwing with their deals. I mean, I'm guessing. Yeah. I wonder why that one. Must be a bug. So I don't know that password. Okay, I know a password, but not that password. Guests to... God, he's being like a cat right now. He's being like a cat right now. He's like, right there! Go away! Goddamn security. God, I hate it. Lord, I fucking hate it.
Hiding spot there. Others. Take everything in there. That's good. That's good. No. That's good. I have plenty of flamer fuel, so it's not like I'm hurting for flamer fuel. That's for damn sure. God, I don't like that he's like right there. Nothing? No, it's probably fine. I need a flamer fuel. God, I hate it. God, I hate it. I have to find a new way to get the goods into Sevastopol. Wait, what the hell? Oh, I got that. And the code is 2743. I shut down. Now we do this from now on. Guys, I can read in peace if I do this. Gemini shut down. Ladies and gentlemen, I appreciate many of you are upset with the current situation and the imminent total shutdown of Gemini. I have been asked by Seeksin to assure you that the future of Sevastopol itself is 100% secure. Early negotiations with the interested corporate buyers have begun in earnest. In the meantime, before you leave, please deposit all Seeksin-owned equipment in the security locker. The code is 2743. We have made a full inventory, and the marshals will be informed if anything goes missing. Oh, I need the ion torch. That's what I needed at the beginning of the game, too, was the ion torch. Fuck, I already forgot it. The security number is 2743212743. Actually, did I actually say it? I swear to hell. Yeah. Nothing. Alright. Okay. The other way. The other way, camera. Oh, where the fuck is there? Hope I didn't just fuck up by putting myself here. Don't see me. I swore it made the sound effect that it was mad. I know. Jesus. Get rid of this. Quick. I still don't know what unstable system is, and I don't think I want to know, guys. It's literally called unstable system. Probably just pisses the alien off. Why would I want that? Okay. Almost there. Yes. Sensor. Yes, sensor. Always need more sensors.
always need more sensors. Yeah. Honestly, I'm gonna try something. Take a flashback. Time to experiment with this game. That never goes poorly. Oh, it's the other side of that. Let's see. Got that. I need to open that up. I'm gonna reset the breaker, but first I'm gonna open this. Try something. Up there. Yeah, because this can all of the equipment can be placed as mines, right? Yeah. All that's gonna do is make her mad. Him, her, it. It's gonna make it mad, but fuck it. I'm gonna assume that it's armed. Just don't know what the proximity on it is. Alright. Alright. Door cut open. Test. Is he gonna come in here and set this off and is he gonna fuck him off, or is he just gonna kill me? Here's the real question. On in. Like it? Okay, that didn't seem to do anything. Noted. Noted. Probably good I didn't put the IED there then, but he did not seem to care, that's for damn sure. If I needed to move hiding spots, that might have maybe bought me some time, but I didn't need to. Kinda hoping to run into a vent though. Stop that. Mr. Alien, do you need something? Well, that gives me important intel. One, as soon as it stops glowing, it's armed. Two, I just need to stop. That's how close I need to get. Safe place. I'll actually say that's a pretty safe place to be, honestly. means I could probably, honestly, like, I'm probably better off. Oh. I'm probably. That loops back around downstairs, down to there. I fucking know, game. I know what I'm doing, game. Go downstairs. Got everything up here. Back down. Go back downstairs. Don't come out of the vent right next to me, please. This game is so evil in that they put... They put... So many vents, like, right next to you. They put so many vents, like, right next to places that you go. And I'm just like, why? Oh, I do have to go that way first. Okay. All right. That's fine. This is fine. Now I go through that, and I go all the way to the end. Yeah. Oh. No. Aim. Ian. That's a fun bug. I'd really like to get in there, game. Gotta account for the fact that the game is broken, huh? Just in case. Gotta go. Gotta keep moving. Okay, that wrap back around. Wished I could go in there, but... Access. Let me try this service access. Is the service access gonna work? I don't know what's in here. Okay. Okay, Jurassic Park. What? Oh, you're kidding me. Okay, I was about to say. Charge packs are the ones that look like batteries. I love that visual. That visual looks so cool. Doing good on fire. We don't got nothing to worry about with fire, at least. Go that way. Did I not come from this direction? Someone is trying to get me killed.
Maybe I didn't. Did I not? No, I did. Missed a map, though. Still don't know what the unstable system is. Still don't want to know what it does. Probably just makes a bunch of noise. Hey, you. Go to hell. You go to where the xenomorph is, and you get to stay there, buddy. God, so many sensors. I don't know what is making me... Oh, I'm trying to get underneath. No? I'm trying to get under? What I'm trying to get under? Take it. Sensor here. Another two sensors here. I hate that. Sensor. Locker. There is a vent. That's good to know. Thought I heard you, little shit. What about Tampa? Did Tampa get fucking wiped off the face of the planet because of Milton? Oh, that's why they were making Milton jokes. I do hope there was somebody who was making Milton jokes who also said that they had to get ready because I think they live in Florida, so it's fine. He is shocked. Maybe it's raining chocolate. Can't play right now. What's he doing? He does this. When he does that shit. That. I mean, it's just Tampa Bay. What are we really losing? I can't go in there. Locked. Locked. We're gonna go back to the beginning real fast. Hide in there. Me too. That door is blocked off from the inside. Yeah. Why did you just scream? It killed that girl! I think I just got that girl killed. I'm sorry, lady. Okay. That's what I thought. Something.
Away. That didn't hurt me too bad. And I did turn that on. Really wanted to check that other door, but he's being a bit of a prick right now. Other door thing. Scrap. Dumb idea. Oh, no. I just have to fucking go for it. Do it or don't. Now or not. Faster, please, faster, please, faster. There's X. Like that. Would you come in here? Don't come in here. Alright. There's all sorts of shit in this room. SJ. Injector. SCJ injectors. Sensor. Or. Bash, bash, bang. So if he drops down here, fuck it. I'm not a scared friend. I'm not scared of him. Nobody would be scared of him. No way, no how. You got to be a fool. Ding dang fool. Afraid of him. No siree, Bob. No siree, Bob. There. I don't like hearing him there. God, I don't like hearing him there. What is KG-348? What is KG-348? KG-348 is a Jovian gas giant situated at the mean distance of 6.2 astronomical units from the heart of the system. Initial survey of its cloud layer shows a rare mix of metallic gases. To exploit the potential of its resources, we are proud to announce the KG-348 research project, spearheaded by Gemini Exoplanet Solutions. Be bold. Learn. Adapt. Live. Life is change. We grow by adapting and evolving to meet each new challenge. At Gemini Exoplanet Solutions, we take Mother Nature's blueprint as our starting point by breaking new ground and by finding new applications for existing technologies. Fuel resources become a building material. Weapon developments advance our agricultural growth. Space exploration is applied to surgical procedures. Look around you. You never know what might be useful. Grim. Turn out a farm better because we got better guns. Alright, now I have to head back there. Got it.
DCOM. Go to DCOM. Yeah, we go to DCOM to go to that vent to go all the way to the end. Enter there. A save on... Where'd my save go? Why is the save not there anymore? Well, I'm closer to this save. I'm gonna see if I can make it to that save. Doing good. I am doing good, actually. I'm doing quite good on resources, I think. Kill the lady over here? You fucker. He killed the lady over here. Sorry, lady. To be fair, I thought she left. Oh, cameras in this place, buddy. You the one who caused this to happen? Still don't know what unstable system means. Probably don't want it to be on. Yeah, there's the elevator, is it not? Okay. 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 Howdy yowdy, folks. We going. We making good do. We making good do. Maybe I haven't come over here. Seems weird. I feel like I should have been over here. Oh, I think I turned on a bunch of stuff. That would explain some shit. There is plenty shit to go around. Please. Don't like that. I don't even know what this is supposed to. This looks like a spaceship. Cool. Get out of here! Fucker. Well, anywhere else I could go. Safe game, you said it was safe game. Go away. But come around here no more. Someone is a salty baby. You're my salty baby. You're my salty baby. Good. We good. Get out of here. Get out of here. Now, does he suck? Gotta move. We have the fucking lockdown on the other side! Fucking game. He said. Fucking put it on the other side. Dang!
Okay, it's okay, it's okay. We're evading, we're evading, we're evading. We're moving. I hate this vent. This vent don't work, this vent don't work. Might as well. No. E? Yeah, why not? Alright. Seeing the hiding spot. In there. Here. Got through here. Fucking hell, man. I swear that fucking emergency, that emergency override is never on the side I want it to be. Gotta be honest, that emergency override is never on the side you want it to be. Really could have used it on the other side. No. One of these days, it's gonna bite me in the butt. About to make a lot of noise, I think. I gotta remember, put a mine on that side. This side is fine. This stairwell is fine. Never mind, there's only one stairwell. Oh, wait. No, there are two stairwells. Fuck. Okay, noted. Put another one. Play this like on Showdown. It's fine. Now, why did I do that? Healing. In case. Nice, or you mean?
You find this facility in a state that isn't to your liking.
You have red eyes.
Something amiss. Come with me, please.
You still have a chance to pay me.
In case.
That's it. Elevator's online, Ripley.
Elevator's online.
Got it.
You're headed for a place called Project KG-348. Let me know when you're there.
Do not seem to care about the IEDs, huh, buddy? I thought the IED would bother him. The IED did not bother him, seemingly. Freight lift. I just have to get out of here then. It at least seemed to stun him. But I was really hoping it would get him to run away. Pipe bomb's kind of useless. You want. Hey, look. Oh no, I left my freaking service jack out there. I need that thing. I need it. Nothing. You can leave. Anytime.
For once, he actually caught me going into the fucking thing. He's never caught me doing that. Well, shit. I almost made it out of that. I almost made it out of that. I don't think he liked the pipe bomb. Do not think he liked the pipe bombs. Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna mix it up then. I've already set a pipe bomb, right? Already set a pipe bomb? The next best thing to a pipe bomb. All right. Find out what the other thing does too. It kind of just seemingly on accident solved the problem. I'm wondering if this just makes a bunch of noise. Seem to do anything. I do have to spawn him. Okay, interesting. So I do have to do that. So we are going to kill this motherfucker. He is not a friend. We're gonna hide. I'll kill him close to that. I don't know why killing him also was the answer.
We've seen some, there's someone behind you, helping you every single step of the way.
Just hide for a second. I'm doing something is happening? I think I'm doing something right. Animation now? Like, what's happening? Alright.
That's it. Elevator's online, Ripley.
Got it.
You're headed for a place called Project KG-348. Let me know when you're there.
Okay. Now we can go back. Just going. All right. See if this works this time. I just heard him get out of vent. It? Over there. Good. I keep going this way. He can't come in here. Probably. He isn't right behind me. Probably. Gotta move. Again, I could have really used that lockdown on the other side.
what now? The door is locked. Take the freight lift to KG. Gotta use something in here? How do I open this door? How do I open that door? Did I fuck something up? Locked. You have to get... It's locked from the other side. It's just locked from the other side. Door access to the distribution inside Gemini. Once located inside the freight elevator, AG3448. Damn it. Direction I'm trying to go, buddy. Safe place. I'm in a safe space. This is a hiding hole. I have a dumb idea. Yay! Wish she would have kept going the other way, bud. Fucking leave. I don't like you here, and I want you to go. I can't get up to that. I would. Otherwise, I would. That's the way I gotta go. Got it. Human event. Game said hostile's not near. Don't lie to me, game. Best not be lying to me, game. Steps maybe ahead? No. You're bumping around in a fucking vent. Vent access. Why is there a vent access? This fucking... Huh? You have to put a vent access in every room? Is that really necessary? I do not remember this. Got smoke covered. Open this. Quick, be quick. Quick. Fine. All right. We've got a roundabout. That's good. The devil. Throw that way, so... It's a weird noise. Why'd you make that noise, game? Game, don't be scaring me now. Spot. I can kinda see now.
This is safe. 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 This is a dead end. What is happening? This is green area. It seems like this is nothing but a bunch of big old battery packs. Turn on the air purification so I can see. What else is in here? Nope, we're not gonna do that. I don't think there's anything else in here for me, honestly. Which kind of lack of visibility do I want? Do I want a lack of... Do I want a lack of visibility on my eyes because there's too much shit in my eyes that I can't see? Or do I want a lack of visibility because, quite literally, the amount of light in the area is not good enough for my eyes?
Is it still after you?
Be able to give you the ability... There's not enough light shit in my eyes to be able to see. It's your poison. You know what they say. Pick your poison. Okay, we've got floor vents. See an access yet. An access point. There's an access point. Oh, it's like he's right there. Alright, okay. On the table? What the shit? Charge pack. Charge pack. Battery pack. Battery packs go into... I don't need... Batteries. Apparently I don't need batteries. We're good. I remembered using noisemakers a lot more, too. Wait a second, am I dumb? Is there a fucking... Oh boy, I gotta be careful then. I think there's a vent at each one of those accesses. Duly noted. Save. Okay. Okay, 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 okay. Okay, we're doing good. We're doing good. We're doing good. Now we need Gemini Solutions, Flores, Bobby. Check out one of those floor vents here in a second. Okay, go back to the floor vents. Use actually this real fast. Good. Be good. Be good. Gucci. It's a Gucci. I mean, it did just save. Now might be a good time to stop the fucking stream. Lily's gonna find out where this takes me. I'm gonna see where this takes me. Because I'm actually gonna try exploring in this game, because so much of this game, I feel like you are... You should be going off on your own. Find shit. Oh. The fuck? Oh. Oh, okay. That leads back here. That's good to know. Alright, that leads back here. That's good to know. That point of interest still there? It is. Still people in here. Check that point of interest. Wish to check that point of interest. That just leads back over there. Yeah, that's just a wraparound if I need it.
Marie, listen to me.
Oh, I think I already got this, is why.
I want you to leave work now. collect Claire, pick up the cat, and head home. We need to find someplace safe till Seeks and send a ship. I saw the guy from down the hall. I can't remember his name. The one in the dirty baseball cap, weird smell. He had something in his coat. I think it was a gun. He just looked right through me. Don't talk to anyone. Don't tell them where you're going. I'll meet you as soon as I can.
All right. Okay, back. Back we go. All right. You know what? You know what? I think we call it there. Call it there. I think it's a good stopping point. I think this is a good stopping point. We made progress. We only died once. I think I only died on accident once, honestly. So, I'm not tired no more. Now I'm gonna have trouble sleeping, aren't I? I'm gonna have trouble sleeping, aren't I? Aren't you shit? I feel like I just used you. Where does this one go? Let's see where this one goes real fast. That one's loading. I might as well just fucking move. Where are we? Oh! Hi. Feeling he's about to pop out of the vent any second. Okay, so we're over there. That tells me where I'm at. There! Got it. Understood. Understood. Got it. Figured it out. Alright. Interesting. Oh god, now my controller's disconnecting and reconnecting. I hope that didn't just fuck everything up. Better still have... Okay, thank god. Let me into the save. Save. There you go. Oh my god. Ugh. Shit. Well, this is the best stopping point I'm gonna get. So, we're gonna go ahead. We're gonna call it here, probably, for my own sanity. So. Oh, shoot. I'll try that again. But, thank you for joining, everybody. Go ahead and do the closeout on our stream. I'm going to go ahead and just close the stream out. The way that works is we're going to do, before I close the stream, we're going to do a Bing prompt. All you got to do is start typing now, and whatever you type into chat, I'll reference for the Bing prompt. You can type any word or phrase. It could be non sequitur, it could be thematic, doesn't matter to me. And I'll use what you guys say, and then I'll share the image at the end of the stream when I close the stream down. So, go ahead. Open Bing. Let me go ahead. Bing is a good Bing. Bing is a good Bing. Oh my god. And get us started staying by the save. Oh, man. Ah, jeez. I... Honestly, that went well. That went well. I feel like I made it through that area pretty quick, honestly. Like, I made good progress. I kept moving. I didn't stay stuck in one spot all that long, honestly. And God knows he played a couple pranks on me. He played a couple pranks on me, but I was faster than he was. And that's why I gotta give this game credit, where I think I just was too scared and didn't have the confidence to react fast enough. But if you can react fast enough, you get some really genuine, like, cinematic moments there where you're like staring each other down and you have to use things quickly. But if you are quick, that this game, that was a cool moment. I had a really cool moment there where I dumped all of my revolver into it to buy me enough time to switch over to the to my flamethrower. That was so cool. That was so cool. So yeah, staying by the save, knowing that the xenomorph can't touch me as long as I don't leave it at any point. Yeah, we'll go ahead and have that. We'll go ahead and cook that. What a good game, though. I remembered liking it the first time, but kind of struggling, and this time around, I mean, I'm enjoying it much better. I'm enjoying it much better, even though I did enjoy it the first time. I remembered it being super slow, but I think that also was on me. I think I took a long time. Like, a long time. So, I did not play it quickly. I did not. So, stick around for that. I also do a bit of a closing bit, and I do raid after every stream, so that way the vampires in the chat can keep watching. To everybody else out there, make sure to go lock your doors and windows, because it's almost lunchtime for the vampires. And thank you for joining, everybody. I hope you had a good time and you enjoyed the show. If you're able to join the live show, then you can stop by and chat and watching. If you're watching this in the future, thank you for taking the time to go back and rewatching the VOD. We appreciate it. If you're out there and you enjoyed this, and you want to see more of what we're up to, I recommend scrolling down below and following or clicking any of the links. There's a link to an Instagram, a Facebook, a Twitter, and a Discord. We post when we go live on any one of those platforms, as well as anything else that we're up to, and just generally come hang out with the rest of the community there. Good time on the Discord. Speaking of which, a shout out to our community there and everyone who follows. You guys are a wonderful audience, and we appreciate you. If we do anything particularly entertaining or noteworthy, feel free to clip it and share it on the internet. Just make sure to also hashtag it with MCCanary, or link it back to the stream so people can find more good stuff we do here. Also, stick around to the very end. I already said that. But, as always, if you want to see the stream grow, you gotta let people know. I appreciate that people are talking about the stream more, and I encourage you guys to do it. If you enjoyed this, you think your friends would like, if you think your friends are cool, let them know about it. I'd appreciate it. It means a lot to me that people are doing that, and it does help out the stream. So, tell people about the stream. You won't. And as always, a huge thank you to MoShrimp and all of our supporters of Patreon and Twitch. Your generosity allows us to continue to expand the stream as well as take on more projects. And the stream would not be made possible without viewers like you. So we thank you. If you want to see your name added to this list, as well as a couple of the benefits you could get, you could always subscribe directly on Twitch or check out the Patreon page here. It'll show you everything that you can get, and any amount is always appreciated. Once again, thank you. And thank you to the mods, you do a wonderful job of holding back the robot army and preventing him becoming famous. Thank you everybody for hanging out. It was a good time. I survived. I only died once. Wasn't even my fault. I'll get you through housekeeping and get you on your way. Make sure to check out the rest of our friends in Goblin Entertainment. That's all of my friends below. You can see them there on this link. It has a link to all of their channels and everything that they've been up to. And you can find more of my stuff here. You can find the rest of my stuff here. I can spell it right. That link tree has everything that I post to, such as the VOD channel for the Twitch, as well as YouTube for my own videos, an art station for my art, a SoundCloud for my music, and much, much more. So go check everybody out. In Goblin Entertainment. Alright, stick around. We'll be heading over to Dot. She's playing, we haven't raided Dot in a while, but she's playing some Castlevania. She's playing Symphony of the Night. It's a good game. So everybody go say hi to Dot. Looks like she's doing something for spooky season. Sure it'll be a good time. Otherwise, have a good evening. Take it easy. Movement is your friend. You gotta keep moving. You can stand up too. I've been standing up for parts of this game that I never would have stood up on my first playthrough. I played perpetually crouched. It sucks. Don't do that. You can move faster if you stand up. Now this is interesting. This is like a safety warning. I like this one. This one is friends. The Xenomorph got his back. This one the Xenomorph is trying to save. This is actually... I'm not in this picture, but the Xenomorph is actually right behind me right now, doing this.
Good. Be good, he ain't there. I checked.